the children's village.
My name is Daniel.
Hi guys, I'm Kate.
My name is Natalie.
Pascal.
And?
Nana.
Mark.
Very
Hi,
good.
My name is Susan.
We have a basketball field that you saw somewhere in the fog, and also a football field, and here the beach volley field. And remember, guys, you always have to cover it with the sheet, because otherwise the cats use it as a toilet in the night.
What do we do when we stop playing?
Always cover with the sheet.
And this is the youth club. In there you can find a billiard room, music room, painting room, and of course,
ping pong!
And chill out!
Yes, yes. Everything!
Everything
oh,
you can imagine,
Wi-Fi,
guys.
Which is really
yes,
important.
Wi-Fi.
Yeah. It opens every night.
Hey everybody, as you can see, we're in the gym. And this is the place for you to go and play volleyball, football, whatever you want. And here we have lots of material for you, and if you follow me, I can show you where it is. So here is the material room, and you can take whatever you want out of this room. But make sure to put it back so it always looks nice and clean like this. Whoa!
This is the visitor center. In here you find a small museum that tells you about the history of the children's village.
And if you forget your toothbrush, you also get it here.
Or a postcard. When we think of children's rights, the right to play is one of the most important ones. Playing is lots of fun and a great way to get to know others. See how we enjoy playing? I hope you will enjoy it too. There is a box with lots of things you can serve yourself, and please bring the things back when you're done. Enjoy! Hey guys, you're now in the school. In here you will have workshops every day in course rooms like this one.
Hello! Here in the course you can learn more about identity, diversity, discrimination and the topic you have chosen.
We create a space for personal and social development, and also for you to grow as a team. Our course lives from your participation and openness to share with others. Because we want to make sure that everyone can participate, we always wait for translation.
So guys, after the course and on the weekend, you will have free time. You can go on excursion, you can discover Switzerland, and, of course, you can meet people from, I would say, all over the world. Make the best out of it.
You will live together with around 20 to 25 people in houses like this.
In these houses, you will eat all of your meals together, which means you will also all wash up together. Good luck doing the dishes. And do it as a team, because, as you know, sharing
is caring! You will also share a room with two or three friends, so enjoy.
And in the basement of the house, you will find a space to chill out and relax a little bit. Sometimes there is a table tennis That sounds very strange. A table tennis table.
Ping pong.
ping pong.
Just say
ping pong. Ping pong's better.
Yeah, we had a fight this morning whether it's ping pong or table tennis. It's
there
this one.
A table tennis table in the basements, or sometimes you have table soccer, and in some of the houses you even find a piano to play some music.
And just as an information, you have no Wi-Fi in your houses, so enjoy your time together.
Guys, the children's village is in a mountain area, and as you see, the weather is not always sunny. So be prepared, bring warm clothes or something for the rain, maybe an umbrella, or at least a hoodie, so that you're prepared for outdoor conditions, because we work a lot of the times outside.
Are you just checking the forecast?
Let us build a world in which children can live.
This is the vision of the founder of the Children's Village and still the principle of our work in the project. But now let's have a little bit of fun. Willst du zuerst?
Sicher.
Ja, und was mache ich denn noch?
Du kommst. Nein, nein. Oh Gott.
Little seed.
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye, fellas.
Ciao.
Have a good one.
Ciao.